prion diseases are untreatable and ultimately fatal diseases of the brain. They can infect wildlife, livestock, and people, often for years until noticeable symptoms develop. The most common human prion disease is Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. A test to diagnose prion diseases has been a research goal for decades. For the test to be practical, it would need to be accurate, sensitive, and based on a sample that is easily obtained. A newly described test from NIH scientists and their Italian collaborators seems to meet these requirements and is gaining international interest.
Our new test provides a way of quickly, accurately, and non-invasively diagnosing Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, or CJD as we call it, in living patients.
Dr. Byron Coley is an NIH biochemist who has been studying prion diseases at Rocky Mountain Laboratories for nearly 28 years.
In 2010, we finally came up with a test that seemed to be practical enough for applications in the clinic and in agriculture. The testing process is a bit analogous to growing bacterial pathogens in cultures in the laboratory. The difference being that we're really just getting a misfolded cluster of a protein to grow almost like a crystal, as opposed to getting a bacterial cell to make more copies of itself.
This early test relied on using patient's spinal fluid samples, which required potentially painful spinal taps. Then, in 2011, came another breakthrough.
Thanks to the work of our Italian colleagues, we have found that we can simply collect specimens from the upper reaches of the nasal cavity simply with a brush.
Italian neurologists collected nasal specimens from people with CJD and sent them to Dr. Coey's lab in Montana for testing. The results with nasal brushings were better and obtained more rapidly than existing methods. The test was 100% specific, meaning no false positives, and nearly 100% sensitive for detecting CJD in people. Dr. Coey's group has trained scientists from about 20 different laboratories around the world on how to conduct the test reaction. Next, the group is hoping to find other applications for the test, and they want to develop treatments to stop the spread of prion diseases.
Right now, we're having our best success and have pushed hardest to develop the test for use in humans, but we certainly hope that there will be applications for prion diseases in livestock and in wildlife. One of the key interests in this approach to diagnosing CJD in humans is that we can hopefully early on discriminate CJD from other very common neurodegenerative diseases.
The nasal swab test remains an experimental project that requires broader validation in real-world settings.